Welcome back. In this session, we will show how to create a pivot table based on data across multiple sheets. Here are four data worksheets showing revenues by regions. Each worksheet has a detail of monthly sales for different products. Each of the worksheets are identical. The only difference is the data found in these sheets. We want to prepare a summary showing performance of regions across different time periods. One way is to copy and paste the data in one sheet and summarize it. There's a feature in Excel called the pivot table wizard, which helps you to consolidate data across multiple sheets. Let us learn how to use pivot table wizard. To activate the pivot table wizard, press Ctrl D. So pressing Ctrl D activates the office access key and then press P. Once we press Alt D and P, we get the pivot table and the pivot table wizard. We can create a pivot table consolidating data across multiple worksheets in just three steps. Let's start to create it. So the first step is, where is the data that you want to analyze? So data here we want to analyze is in multiple consolidated ranges. So select multiple consolidated ranges and then press next. The second step it asks is, how many page fields do you want? So here you have two options, create a single page field for me, or I will create the page fields. So here I'll choose the second option and then click on next. Then it asks for the ranges. So I'll select cell A5 to M11, which shows the revenues by products and by months. Click on add. Now go to the second sheet or select the same range and click add. Same for the third sheet. Once the data for two sheets is selected, we see that Excel automatically recognizes the range in the third sheet. So we click add and then go to Africa. The range is selected automatically and click add. Now we have to give the names to the page fields. So I'll click on one and then select Africa and give the field name Africa. Click on Asia, Europe, and US. Click next. This is the last step now. So it asks, where do you want to put the pivot table report? So we want to create it in a new worksheet. Click on new worksheet and then click on finish. So here we have our pivot table ready. So we'll do a bit of a formatting. So select the data, go to home, do the number formatting. So this table by default shows the revenue by month for different products across all regions. So if we want to show the revenues for the quarters, click on the row labels, right click, and then select group. In group, current selection is months. So we click on months to deactivate it, and then we can click on quarter and then press OK. So we have the revenues by quarter across different products for all the regions. Now, if we want to look at the performance of a particular region, click on the filter all and then select the region which you want to look. So if you want to look Africa, then select Africa and click OK. So we have the revenues by product for different periods for Africa. Similarly, if we want to See, for US, click on US and click OK. So we have the revenues for US. If we want to cross verify whether the data table is correct, just go to any of the sheets. So go to US, select the range and see the revenues. So we have the total revenue of 65,970 for US, which we have as a total. If you want to check the revenue of a product for a particular quarter, so go to again to US and look at the revenues for the first 3 months. So it shows 309, which we have in the table. This is how you can easily consolidate data across multiple sheets and prepare a dynamic report. Thank you.